Some of y'all people out there that don't go after y'all goals and dreams, you know what? Y'all disgusting. Because y'all truly believe there's something called Father Time. Like, this imaginary foe is going to take away all your abilities at a certain age. Like, if there's something in your heart, if you got something in your heart, like your heart desires, you telling me, because you get a little older and you didn't get it when you was younger, you just going to stop? Yo, Father Time doesn't exist. Like, that's in your mind. If you want to be something, you just go ahead and be it. If you're 36 and you want to be a nurse, go be a nurse. If you're 40 and you want to be a teacher, go be a teacher. If you're a certain weight and you want to not be that weight anymore, don't be that weight no more. But don't keep saying, I'm too old, time is past. That doesn't exist. Understand what I'm saying? Are you listening to me? If you want to be a football player, be a football player. You could be it until you're 45, until you're 50. You don't have to stop. You work hard every day the same way like you was a kid. You want to be a doctor, you could be a doctor. Don't worry about your age. Just do what's necessary. You want to be a ball player, be a ball player. Don't worry about your age. Just do what's necessary. You want to be a teacher, be a teacher. Don't worry about your age. Do what's necessary. Don't worry about what time has passed. Do what's necessary. Don't worry about Father Time. He don't exist. The world created him to scare you out of your dreams and goals because they fail. Go eat. Go do what you do. Go get the right people around you. Surpass what everybody think of you. And continue to eat and grind. And don't stop. Don't stop until your heart can't beat. Until your lungs can't take no more air. Till your feet can't walk. Till your hands can't grab on to things. That's when you stop. And even then, if you got a little inch, a little time, just a tad bit, you still should try to go do something that people don't think you can do. Probably one day.